exploring the Grand Tetons, we headed into Yellowstone. Brendan won 20 bucks in a bet that we wouldn't find Rhode Island in the license plate game. We had to wait for Old Faithful, but it lived up to its amazing reputation. Old Faithful was the only really crowded place, and some of the visitors are slobs. My mom sat in someone's melted ice cream, but she handled it with her usual swagger. Geysers around Old Faithful and headed up to the Yellowstone Lake Lodge, where we spent the night in a rustic cabin. The next morning we had breakfast at the hotel. Then we got up close and personal with the bison as we were driving east. Up next, we leave these beautiful mountains behind and head into the plains. We visit Mount Rushmore, the Badlands, and finally arrive in Wisconsin.
Good night, Boo-Loo.